child of scorn. He would lean while he asked out the seasons. He wept that he was never born, and he had reasons. Minerva loved the days of old. Sword were bright and steed were prancing. The visions of a warrior bold would set him dancing. Minerva sighed for what was not, and dreamed and rested for his labors. His dream was Thebes and Camelot and Primus' neighbors. Minerva mourned the ripe renown that made so many a name so fond. He mourned romance now on the town and art a vagrant. Minerva loved the Medican, albeit he had never seen one. He would have sinned incessantly could he have been one. Minerva cursed the commonplace and eyed a khaki suit with loathing. He missed the medieval grace of iron clothing. Minerva scorned the gold he sought, but sore annoyed was he without it. Minerva thought and thought and thought. Minerva Chevy, born too late, scratched his head and kept on thinking. Minerva coughed and called it fate and kept on drinking.